Benjamin. I'm sorry that I missed your call. Please leave me a message, and I will get back to you as soon as I return. Have a great day.
At the tone, please record your message. When you finish recording, you may hang up.
Although we were twins, somehow I always look up to Ben as being my big brother. And it wasn't because he was born a minute before I was born, but it was more because he seemed to have the courage and strength to do what was right, regardless. And for that, he taught me how to live my life. And now with him gone, I feel like the better part of me has gone with him. Not only was he strong and courageous, but he was also kind and gentle, and people just naturally loved him. I'm going to miss him more than words can explain. There is some good news though. His wife Joy just told me that there's a little Ben Jr. on the way. I only hope that I can be for him all the strength and inspiration that his father was to me. Little bro, I'm gonna miss you until we meet again. Farewell, and I'll see you.